is inspired by dog ASMR. As you probably will know. So, in this video I'm just going to be doing some triggers, mostly tapping and scratching and stuff like that. And something pretty interesting is going to happen at some certain points. So, without any further ado,